This is CompuCom's Integration Center.
I really call this facility our Center of Excellence. We bring the product into our receiving department. We do imaging, data security, configuration services,
kitting services, shipping, even get that equipment back when the life cycle is over.
We get embedded in our client's business. There's an end user who's counting on this thing to show up to work on time.
Get the salespeople out of the way and we let the engineers work together.
Every single SKU that they create is customized for each client, whether it's a laptop or an iPad, phone, everything gets customized to a distinct set of work instructions.
Where this is step one, this is step two, this is step three, and you'll see 30 devices lined up and they just go bing, 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 bing.
We have over 35 clients that have their infrastructure right here in our facility where we can attach right to their network.
It gives us the ability to image their devices much faster. If they make changes on their network, we're able to make real-time changes with those applications on the floor.
I think there's about 20 miles of cable up in our ceiling, but it comes from our data center right to the configuration bench.
We use terms like dynamic, flexible, and scalable because we can flip the benches over to change different client networks.
If we need 10 bench spaces, then we can network it to 10 different bench spaces.
We carry our own inventory.
There's a lot of product in there. There's a lot of activity going on.
We also carry what we call customer supply products. We'll bring clients' inventory in here and we'll manage it for them.
We'll do any technology device. We do servers, we do routers.
One of the things we do for one of our big box retailers is we configure fully populated rack builds.
We set up their back office support, their servers, their printers. We test their scan guns.
You could get a full store with everything from point of sale to wireless access points.
We fully populate that rack, have it on a custom pallet, box it up, and deliver it to the store.
We have a tech that meets it out there. They can do the installation quickly.
And it can just be plugged right into their data center. That's an awesome thing to see.
The other part of lifecycle management is disposition.
We have some gear that we get back from our customers that has to be destroyed.
We break the hard drive so it can't be used again, and then we send it to a recycler for actual shredding of the device.
But typically, there's some residual value in a lot of those devices.
We make sure that we do a DoD wipe to ensure that there's no data integrity that's compromised from a client perspective, but then we're able to help the client remarket or resell those devices.
It's really nice because our customers are getting a chunk a change back in their pocket. We are not a manufacturing plant. We are an integrator.
It's a one-stop shop. It really is complete life cycle management.
We got a great process,
and I think it's important that this happens under one roof.
We have some great people that work here.
They get it. They've done this over and over and over and over.
They care about the customers. They care about what they're doing.
That's why we've had so many long-term partnerships. They trust that this is what we're good at.
It's the heart of the people that makes this place great.